Castle.
Die!
Brass bodyguards!
Eitwin, you won't get away this time.
Foolish Dave! I will send you to your sad supper in Valhalla. A reward is still there for each dead day. We will use your flesh as mulch for our crops.
You felled the lofty lady.
Do what you must, Thane of Dungheaps. As one loyal to her shire and her people, I know which of us God favors.
Eivor bested you. It's for Eivor to decide your fate.
Heal her wounds, dress her in rags, and send her out into the heath in exile. You are banished from Mercia, without family, without rank, without friends to comfort you.
I will walk the roads until my feet are bloody, dreaming of cutting out your rotten lungs.
Take her away.
I fulfilled my promise to you. I trust you will do the same. An oath between our people.
Aye, you've done us well, Eivor. I thank you. And if ever you need the like, I'll do what I can.
I will. Count on it.
I'd be quick about plundering. King Aelfred will be on his way, and he won't be alone.
Thank you.
see? The markings of the Ancient Ones. The Isu. The gods begat of gods.
I've seen this somewhere. I know these words.
One who stands at a threshold should take great care to look around. For who knows what foes lie in wait in the halls beyond. I've passed through this doorway once before. At Sigurd. In a dream. Not once. A thousand times. A thousand.
What does it say, Sigurd? Does it speak to you?
Yes. But the words are fogged, shadowed. And yet I feel their meaning. And the ash tree. I see the gray tree of life, her boughs reaching skyward, opening the way. It's just as you promised, Basim. All you foretold was true. Eivor, I am more than I appear to be. So much more.
This is wicked magic, Sigurd. Dark Seder, do not listen.
No, this is real. This is everything.
To the walls! To the walls! Alfred's come. King Aelfred of Wessex, marching up the rise with a mess of soldiers.
Have we time to escape?
The men are spent. We've not a chance in blazing hell.
A parley, then. We must call a parley. I will speak, and the King of Wessex will listen. As I understand, King Aelfred, your name is not spoken with affection here in Mercia.
Yet I am close enough to Wessex to hear myself praised from morn till twilight.
Return to your singing subjects, then, and leave the affairs of Mercia to the Danes.
Not till your pagan war songs are safely out of hearing.
Offer an exchange, Lord. You can serve as well.
Please, no secrets here.
Let's end this here, my lord. Let's exchange men. My best warrior for yours to prove peace. After which you leave Mercia, and we fall back north of River Ouse.
These terms are fair.
Wulfric!
My war thane. You will go with Giedrich, brother. Name your man.
Sigurd Jarl. I offer myself.
Thank you, Basim.
King Aelfred. Wait.
Paladin Fulke. You with this company?
I was, my lord. To recover from Edwin what was mine by right. Sigurd is the only man you need. He's worth more than 20 other men. He is the son of a king.
Traitorous snake!
And his heresies are profound, my lord. He claims to be a living god.
I'll gut you, troll woman!
Hush! I'll gift myself to you, King Aelfred. Because it is not my fate to die.
Brother. Have faith, for the Lord God watches over you all.
This man is dangerous, my lord. Let me hold him.
Do what you must, but treat him with care.
Spasm, what was that?
I will shadow them. They shall not get